Here to present the NAHA 2016 Hairstylist of the Year Award, please welcome 12-time NAHA finalist and 2-time NAHA winner, Redken's Artistic Director, Chris Barron.
All right, everybody. First of all, we've reached that halfway point in the show. Now we're here. I'm just going to do y'all a favor right now. There we go. Okay, we've come to that with the event that you finally and everybody's waiting for, the Master Hairstylist of the Year. But you know what? Well, I want to do this just before we start. You know, having won it before, I know what it's like. And there is a lot of people that have been out here and presented their work to be judged by their peers. And I tell you, that takes a lot of courage to be judged by other people. And I know from, because yes, I really appreciate the winning of them. I personally have lost more times than I've won. And I know that everybody out there that's put all of their heart and their soul into everything that they have to have their work presented, all the money they put out, deserves an amazing round of applause for each and every one of the finalists that are out here for a whole year. And I have the golden ticket for the one that we've been waiting for, the Hairstylist of the Year. The past recipients that we've had have been included people like Anna Pacito, Rock on Canada, Ruth Roach, Charlie Price, Frank Rosari, and last year's winner, who you saw earlier this evening, Robert Grimes. And please, these guys, everybody that's been up for this award is about the individuals that have captured excellence and the artistry of the beauty industry. And the 2016 North American Hairstylist of the Year finalists are
Anthony Kress, Sal Mazzeri, Diana Rocha Skrbanek, Matt Swinney, Cynthia Valdez.
Come on, we need a little drum roll from the audience. Here we go. Come on, you guys can do better than that. Here we go. The 2016 Hairstylist Year of the Year Award goes to Matt Sweeney.
Oh, what's up? How's everybody doing? What a good show, right? Right? Okay. Whew. I'm nervous now. The second time is like more nerve-wracking than the first, I think. I would like to thank the PBA for continuing to put on this, the NAHA event for us to express ourselves in our creative form as much as we possibly can. It's an open forum for you to express yourself as a stylist, and I think that is one of the most amazing things. David Berglass, the best boss a guy could ask for. My Lanza tribe, I love you all. Ammon and Leah, my co-creative directors, you guys push me every day. I appreciate you. My wife, Heidi Swinney, thank you very much for pushing me as well. My Evolution family, ride or die, that's it, ride or die. You know, I'm gonna keep it short and sweet, but I just wanna say, the more that we as a group continue to do dope shit with dope people, we're gonna raise the collective consciousness of the humanity, and we're gonna make a difference in the world because the world needs to see the beauty that we have to offer. So, thank you very much. Have a nice day.